Hi everyone, my name's Yewande and I study dentistry at Plymouth University. I've recently qualified as a dentist, but I know all too well how it feels to move from home to university. And I know a lot of you guys are in that position right now where you're making that decision on which university to go to. And I know it can be really nerve-wracking having to move from your home to a whole new city. I lived in London, so I was really used to London. I've lived there all my life. And I had to move to Plymouth, which was like 4 or 5 hours away. So it was really far from home. I'd never actually heard of Plymouth before going to university. But I thought I wasn't gonna like it. I thought I was gonna hate it there. And I was actually surprised because I ended up really loving it. So it goes to show that even if you're not too happy with your location and where you're based, you can really make the most out of your surroundings. One thing I definitely say is when you get to university, make friends. Making friends is what will make your university experience amazing. I know once everyone gets there, you do feel really nervous. Everyone's in the same boat. It can be very easy to just go and lock yourself up in your room and not speak to anyone, but that's the opposite of what you want to do. As soon as you've moved in, unpacked all your stuff, start speaking to your housemates, and you might end up making friends for life, which is definitely what happened to me. So go there with an open mind, and if you do start feeling homesick, because I know it can be really easy to feel homesick, especially if you've never lived by yourself, you're in a new environment, you have to start cooking for yourself, a lot of you might end up missing your parents. But in this day and age, we have so many things that can help you stay in contact, such as Zoom. I'm sure a lot of us have been using Zoom recently. So you can always video call your families. I'm sure you can always call them as well. And even if you get really homesick, you can always travel back. So don't think that you're stuck there forever. And last tip I'll just say is just to just enjoy yourself. University is an amazing experience. Now that I've come out of the other end, I didn't want it to end. I would definitely go back and do it all again. So my advice to you guys, wherever you're based, make the most of it. If you have any other questions, feel free to contact me on my Instagram, which is Yewande Dental, or my YouTube channel, which is also Yewande Dental. I make loads of videos for students as well, and I'll be more than happy to help.